We start now with breaking news. Fargo police and fire crews are investigating a car fire overnight as suspicious. They were called out to North Fargo overnight for multiple reports of a vehicle on fire.
Now, what they found, they think they found, is a Suburban or SUV that was completely burned out. Firefighters then noticed that there was not an engine in the vehicle, which is causing them to believe that the fire may be suspicious. Also,